this nature nurture unit. There are five terms that we encounter. We will mainly focus on one term. The first term that will be introduced is behavioural genetics, which is defined as follows: the empirical science of how genes and environments combine to generate and influence behavior, to differ in methods or critical, to help determine on genes. Number one is adoption study. Parents giving birth to the children no longer want to raise them. Number two, monozygotic and dizygotic. The first term also means as identical twins are very similar in height. Another term that describes this is called individuals are analyzed according to how.